guys. The general ignored cardiacs featured brothers Tim and Jim Smith, says Mark, in Chester.
I listen to these as anyone mentioned British Steve. We've played the Chloe in Wimbledon. Thank you. 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 Thank you really day-to-day, tiny detail. The idea was just after I'd moved to Murray, and I was having a random chat about birds, and birds having regional accents and singing slightly differently from place to place. And I was reading about fishermen's guernseys from the Murray Firth at the time, and was hearing lots of Doric being spoken by my partner's family. They were teaching me loads of new words, and that started me off thinking about accents and language and how language travels and spreads, and about regional differences in dialect and words, and how also if you work in textiles, you're very acutely aware that that's similar in textiles. Each area has its own brand of lace making, embroidery, knitting, its own styles or techniques. And that made me think about how stitches